mean they're not real.
That is very true, but perhaps they don't wish to be found. I've heard they're rather fierce.
Yeti only look fierce. They probably don't like being so cold all the time. I shouldn't like it either.
You never have to be cold, my Lara, if you don't want to be.
Look!
Henry, what's happened?
Lady Croft,
Mayday,
please
stay. This is Bravo Tango 229er. We lost our port side engine. Trying to get cross speeds open.
Are we going to crash?
Starboard engine non-responsive.
Not unless it's absolutely necessary.
Stabilizer jam. Kicking rudder and losing altitude. We're going full nose down!
Close your eyes, darling.
I don't want to close my eyes.
Really, Zip, it's like going up a set of stairs, only far less boring.
Yeah, well, I want to throw up every time you look down. Hey, Alistair's back. Grab a headset.
Back so soon? From Florence, wasn't it?
Decided on Genoa at the last minute. My dissertation will never see daylight at this rate, but never mind that. What are you doing in Bolivia?
Ascending! Alistair, meet Tiwanak. She's a lovely pre-Incan civilization, currently in ruins.
Delighted.
I've been looking for certain artifacts. Well, for some time now. And an old friend working in La Paz has tipped me off about a rather promising rumor.
What sort of artifacts?
An ornate stone dais, among other things.
A big rock, and she won't say why.
Oh, well. Where would the suspense be otherwise? Works, if that's what you're wondering.
Cool. They said it was waterproof. You should be able to swim with it, no problem. Unless you eat it. Then you'll have to wait an hour.
Away from the screen, then.
Careful.
Deep breath, Sip. This will be a long trip otherwise.
I forgot you were such an optimist.
Come on. Come on. Come on.
I'm here, but I don't see no climber. Yeah, well, I can't shoot on sight if I can't see nobody. Got worked up thinking I'd put someone down today. Now there's nothing. He owes me one. Hell yeah, I'll tell Rutland myself. You know it. Give me the radio. It's a sniper like anyone. You saw
any idea who he is or who he works for?
I haven't the foggiest. He's deliberately unremarkable.
Is that good or bad?
It's deliberate, which isn't good.
Jumped out and started swinging?
Yeah, sort of danced around, screaming and yelling, whatever.
Yeah? Well, I would have kicked the hell out of
him. Yeah, whatever, man. Came flying at me screaming monkey talk like that, and I just get the first thing popped into my head.
Are these guys? The question is, why get into this much trouble to cause some ruins?
Quite. Isn't she beautiful? I'm falling in love all over again.
You say that to all the ruins.
I'm a terribly lucky girl. And here come the bloody tourists to spoil you.
Your cam doesn't pick up detail that small. What do you see?
Men with guns. Mercenaries by the look of them.
What are they doing there?
Getting into trouble. Thank you. Death by irony is always painful. Amateurs. Useful survival skill.
What's all this stuff for? Moving heavy materials deeper into the mountain, probably. Sometimes ancient builders had to tunnel around hard rock deposits.
And a pity. That's a mechanism. Huh? That's something I could move. Someone picked an unfortunate place to hunt.
piece?
And still breathing, yes.